A long time ago, there lived a wise man. And he wondered what the point of life was about. And so he asked some hard questions and decided he'd find out. I had never done that before, until I did. But in order to tell that story, we're gonna have to go back. Everyone wonders where they're going, or at least I do. Less than a month, I'll be graduating college. But what am I gonna do? I don't even have plans for tomorrow. What I didn't know I was about to have that question answered.
Hey, Grandpa.
I just got off work. Thought I'd grab a bite to eat. What are you doing? Oh, hang on. Say that again. What? Wait. What'd you say? You set me up on a blind date? Are you crazy? I don't even know her. Now, I'm not promising anything. Like, I have no idea how this is gonna go. Okay. Well, thank you. I love you too. All
right. What just happened? That's the reason he called. That's crazy, right? Right? Life goes by pretty quick. Sometimes the hardest thing to know is when to slow down. So, do I call her? You know, maybe it's not that crazy, right? Right?
Hello?
Okay. Here we go. Okay, I'm sure you're wondering, how'd it go? Life was perfect. Who knew? Best friends. Before I knew it, everything seemed to fall into place. And I began to realize something. I'm glad my grandpa called me. Back on our first date, I thought I would take her to a special place. I think you know where. And she told me something that has kept me awake at night. What was going to happen this summer? Change everything I know. The saying goes, when one season ends, well, you know the rest. The days are moving along. But I still wonder what she meant. Just a Christian. What does that mean? So I decided it was time to figure it out. What I found, it wasn't what I expected. Sometimes, when you ask a question, it only leads you to more. I became, which led me here. There are many things I wanted answers to. I decided to do something for the first time. To look for myself. And see if the things I'd always believed were in there. Before I did, there was one thing I needed to do. One phone call led me here. All I want now is for this moment to last forever. I figured the best place to start was from the beginning. Why? Why are there so many? I never thought about that. Until now. For years, I've always seen them, but I never thought to ask. Something's not right. They're not in here. Thank you. all I could find was just one. But if that's true, what does that mean for all the others? As the summer went on, she and I continued to grow closer. But as for me, I'm starting to ask more questions than I ever have. Things I did. But where were they?
Well, it just makes me wonder, what if I am wrong? Like, what if I haven't done everything right? You know? Because I didn't even know that some of those things existed in there until now.
So I asked myself, what did they do? She told me on our first date, I found it. I still feel as though something's not right. They say if you put yourself in someone's shoes, you can understand them. Problem is, I don't even know how to see myself right now. It was time to go back. For myself. And see if the things I did, if they'd be there. It's not there. It isn't there. Isn't it there? I needed to breathe. So I went to the place that I knew best, where I grew up. People say life's hard. They're right. What do? When your world turns upside down. I never checked. I never looked to see if the things I'd always believed were in there. All I want now is to do what's right. Growing up. You know when you read your favorite book? You loved every detail. And you would never rip out the last page or even skip a few chapters, because every detail mattered to the story. So why are we doing that today? Okay, one last time. Something began to hit me. We did this. We've ripped out a page or skipped a chapter. It made everything confusing. Thank you. Hey.
Hey, where are you?
Oh yeah, that is tonight. I'm sorry, I totally forgot. Okay, give me a minute. I'll be there in just a second, okay? I can't find what I've always done in there. Does that mean that I'm lost?
Well, the best thing that we can do is just look and see what they did and just do that. If they did certain things and they were saved, we ought to be able to do the same things and be saved today.
Okay.
Everything I needed to do. Thank you. Remember that wise man I told you about? Solomon. That was his name. After all his searching, he found what he was looking for. You see, the world turned the simple truth into something far from it. We were never supposed to be divided, but one. One church. Those hard questions, I'm thankful for them. So test everything and see if it's there. Because now, I was added to the Lord's church. Just a Christian. Nothing more or anything less. In the long run, it was always simple to just be in the church of Christ.